it is Saturday, September 14th, and we are doing another photo shoot, but this time it is different. Last week with Michelle Van Lennon, as you all saw my pictures, it was really a raw, natural shoot, no makeup, and I wasn't even posing. I was literally just trying to be natural and vlogging, and then now we're doing the complete opposite. As you guys knew, I've always been into photo shoots and modeling behind the scenes and in front of the camera, and when I got diagnosed with cancer, my immediate reaction was like, shit, like, I can't do photo shoots anymore, I can't model, I can't do the stuff I love. But no, the whole point of this photo shoot is to prove to you guys that even if you have a bald head, if you're sick and you have cancer, you could still look and feel beautiful. You're still the same person, and that's what I'm trying to project to you guys today. So the location, I chose it wisely. It's one of my favorite spots in Montreal. It's actually my big brother Albert and my sister-in-law Emily's condo, where I come to just chill out, and you're overlooking my city. This is Montreal, repping it because I am proud. And we're gonna do a crazy shoot. I'm gonna be posing, smizing, all of that. And of course, it's with the awesome photographer, Sean K. Bennett, and the wonderful makeup artist, Alizé Moore, who made me look as gorgeous as I can be. And to reveal the most important asset of this photo shoot, my girl, the greatest Montreal designer, Priyanka Jam, designed this dress. The gorgeous red low cut V helmet cut with a trail, handmade, sewn, designed, styled by Priyanka Jam Design. Version of the photo shoot. Alizé made my makeup darker and my photographer. Yeah.
What do you call that when someone's being into
my photographer is insane. Sean does absolutely everything for the perfect shot. So he's about to jump in the pool. It's 16 degrees outside. It's cold. There's wind. And he's stripping down.
Cause you're a good girl and you know it. I know exactly who you could be.
Oh, so it feels like, you know, America's Next Top Model when they do crazy shit and I'm like, fuck. Oh,
it's hard to do these things alone. Just hold on.
Good, you have one?
So many good shots.
Sure.